you for coming out for our first, since I've been doing it, dessert theater. We're glad to have you guys here. So, you know, none of us are ever very busy. We're just not busy. And so I decided, let's do another show this year. But I did have one stroke of brilliance, and that was I was going to have a student direct it. So even though Jenna is a very well-rounded student, which means I had to share her with other after-school activities much more than I would have liked, we play nice here at John Millage Academy. And so Jenna, though, has been our fantastic director with her assistant director, Mr. Jackson Petty. So before this even happens, let's give them a round of applause. So without further ado, I'm going to turn the show over to the director.
Thank y'all so much for coming tonight. We worked really hard on this in such a short amount of time. So hope you enjoy the show and the dessert.
Years.
Oh,
And people always ask us, Ann and Larlene, what's your secret? So we wrote a book about it called Shut Up Already. Now, let's talk about, what are we talking about? We usually start our show off with witty chit-chat, which includes what me and Ed did last night. Kind of like Regis and Kelly.
But you know what I did last night.
You're supposed to pretend that I don't.
Well, that's the dumbest thing I ever heard.
Ed, how long we been doing this?
Too long.
Ed.
About 9 years.
Yes, about 9 years. And in that time, have you not figured out what the format is?
Honey, the people that we are married, we do the same thing every night. We eat our supper and watch The Wheel and CSI. And you work at crossword puzzle while I fall asleep on that lazy boy.
Well, fine. Let's talk about what's going on around town.
I got music right here, darling. I took the shovel this morning to find you.
Well, good.
Looks like our high school football team isn't doing too well this year.
They've been working so hard. Let's see what else.
Looks like Roy Cowles from the Steers have been shot at again.
Poor Roy. He is just flabbergasted.
I don't know who did.
Nuh-uh.
Yes, I do. Those Hall boys, they got property right next to the Roy's.
Now, Ed, you can't just go and accuse those boys when you don't know for sure.
Oh, I know. Since Arrow is sticking up a calf behind, don't lie. I'm watching you boys. Talk to mailboxes?
Yeah. Well, how about that?
I guess there's someone for everybody.
I guess so. Now, before we get on to our guests, I want to make sure y'all know what's going on around town. It's that time once again to put your Santa hats on and go down to the Smack Over Christmas Festival of Lights, sponsored this year by Madison County First United National Bank. I tell you what, downtown looks absolutely beautiful this time of year.
Looks like Christmas threw up all over the town square.
It's so pretty. There are also so many activities going around. Tell them.
Don't miss out on Miss Jingbell's pastor to be at the Johnny Cash Elementary Cafeteria. Miss Jingbell's alumni, Connie Chew, will release her crown to the new Miss Jingbell's.
Connie is such a beauty. Her mama owns Beauty Box on 15th, and so her hair was always perfect.
Her address is simple, ask me. And she didn't win last year to count her books.
Jackson, you hush up right now.
Marla Ladd was supposed to win, but she did involve an incident with her Siri light and UPS truck.
Also, for all you kiddos, Santa Claus is coming to the square Friday night. He's going to be bringing the toys for all the good boys and girls. Followed by that will be our bacon and preserves contest.
That's right. My wife will bring chocolate cakes to die for. When you bite into that rich, moist slice of heaven, you can hit the lingo in the stackings. If it was up to me, she went to Blue Ridge for the best cake in the whole world.
Oh, Ed, you were so sweet for saying that.
We had a couple of announcements to make. Here from our First Baptist Church, audition for the Christian service are going to be held this week. Hun, I think I gotta go down to audition for it. You want to get to act as long as I can remember.
Oh, I don't know. You really think I should?
Yes, I do. Rehearsing for 2 weeks? That might be perfect for me. I mean, perfect for you. Perfect for
Jackson.
You.
Jackson! Are you trying to get rid of me?
Yes.
What?
What? I love you.
Also, we want to wish a very happy birthday to Miss Imogene Graham. Today, she turns 72.
Also, happy anniversary to Jane and Larry Leonard on their 91st wedding anniversary. Their 16th wedding anniversary.
Also, I would like to announce that the annual Christmas fundraiser for the fire department is going to be moved to the Hillary Clinton Civic Center.
Yep. Man, the roof of the fire has burned down.
Hey, we weren't supposed to mention that part. Carl's already embarrassed enough about it as it is.
Well, he had been trying to take down a dirt diver nest with a Roman candle.
And that's all the announcements we have for today. Now, moving into our guests. Fresh off their national tour.
National? They're not going to stay from Arkansas.
They've been to Texarkana on the Texas side, thus national. Fresh off their national tour promoting their newest CD, This Duds For You, please give a big welcome round of applause for the Duds!
Thank you. tell this one she's going to be on TV. You better move out of her way. She likes to mow down Fred Mason on the 4x4.
Uh-huh. Anyway, we are just delighted to be here.
Well, that is just wonderful.
Well, hey there, Shug. You look so pretty.
Huh? We had a commercial break, but we'll be right back.
And we're clear.
I see what you were doing.
That bird. turkey on steroids.
Go on, will you? Mama Jackson! Mama Jackson!
What?
Can you turn the oven on 350 for me? Mama Jackson?
No.
Why not?
I've got a cold remover on and I'm watching my show.
Mama Jackson, that's not true. I helped you remove that corn yesterday.
They're stubborn.
Mama, get up off that lazy boy and turn the oven on. We don't want you adding any extra pounds before the holidays.
I know you didn't just say that. Just let me tell you something, girl. You don't even know what hard labor is.
Mama, turn the oven on! Ed, will you please tell your mama to get up and turn the oven on?
Ed, are you down there, son? Do you hear the way she speaks to me? I have done nothing.
Nothing is right. Mama Jackson?
It's a teaspoon of ginger and a teaspoon of cinnamon.
Cinnamon? melted butter, the brown sugar, and the pecans and put that on top of this. Yeah. Get it out right there. Yep. Yes. Okay. Now, you can go ahead and put that brown sugar on. Thank you. Go ahead and put that brown sugar on there. Oh. There we go. Gonna add a little bit more. Okay.
Can I go stick in the oven?
Yeah, for 35 minutes.
Won't taste like mine.
Oh, we know, Mama Jackson. You're the queen of casseroles.
Are y'all ready to see the new and improved Belinda Dutt?
I really hate you right now.
Here she is, Belinda Dutt!
Come on out, Shug. No. Belinda Dutt, you come out right now or I'm going to tell everybody what you were doing 2 Saturday nights ago.
Hopefully, we'll be back in our studio tomorrow. But I kind of like doing it down here.